Ladies and gentlemen of Firelake Arena, good evening and welcome to your main event of the evening, brought to you by Automax Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram. Brought to you in part in association with HD Boxing. This event is sanctioned by Citizen Potawatomi Nation Athletic Commission. Commissioners in attendance, Joey Miller, Jack Barrett, Aaron Katz. Referee in charge of the action, Gerald Ritter. Your three judges at ringside, Mike Bauer, Sarah Atwood, Tim Tolchi. The timekeeper for the evening will be Ted Van. Ringside physicians, Dr. David Lovelace, Dr. Cassie Gonzalez. With everyone in attendance, it's fight night! Six rounds of boxing scheduled in the super middleweight division. This is champion versus champion. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He weighed in at an official 167 pounds. His professional record stands at 4 wins with 1 defeat with 1 draw. He hails from Edmond, Oklahoma. Ladies and gentlemen, the former super middleweight champion of Oklahoma, Derrick Adkins. And his opponent from across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He weighed in at an official 167 pounds. His professional record, a perfect one. 19 wins with no defeats. 8 wins coming by way of knockout. From Carney, Oklahoma, the reigning, defending, middleweight champion of Oklahoma, ladies and gentlemen, both hands of war. We now go to Gerald Ritter for your instructions.
Your sixth championship rounds, you are your team's instructions, dressing room. Obey my commands, protect yourself at all times. Touch your gloves, let's get after it. Thank you.
Thank you. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the main event of the evening, brought to you by Automax Chrysler Jeep Dodge, who HD Boxing would like to thank once again for being a proud sponsor. This bout has ended at 47 seconds into the sixth round. Your winner by TKO out of the blue corner and new Oklahoma Super Middleweight Champion, Derrick, Adkins.